Did that really just happen?
Mate. Best 30 minutes of my life.
Yes, bruv.
Excuse me. Kein Problem, mein Freund. Good match, Alexander. Bis demnächst.
Hi there, everybody. Welcome to the match. Martin Tyler here. Alan Smith sitting alongside me.
Thank you, Martin. Looking forward to this.
And our match today, Arsenal, they are up against Borussia Dortmund.
Callum Chambers. Number 6, Noah Hashemi. Number 3, Kieran Gibbs. Number 9, Philip Bernard. Number 11, Mesut Ozil.
That's another step forward, Alan, isn't it, for young Alex Hunter to get a start here. And he's certainly got a family background to suggest he could go all the way in the game.
He has, and I think, you know, that little cameo performance that he made in his debut, that half an hour, was enough to persuade his manager to put him on from the start. Why not?
This is the Arsenal lineup. The kind of players that we expect, the kind of performances we expect from the individuals trying to make this formation work.
Yeah, I mean, it can at first glance look cautious, but it just depends on the attitude of the players out there. And once they've got a foothold in this game, they can get a little bit more adventurous and push on.
Hunter. And he's got the ball away from him with the tackle. There's good progress with this attack. Shaheed. Well, they've been thwarted here. That's a sign of better things to come.
He does read the game well, this lad.
Mark Bartra. They could have got through there, but the defender was absolutely on top of his game. Now it's with Hunter. They're on the attack here. To put them in front. Well, they've broken through here with a really good goal. And the celebrations reflect that. The supporters are going crazy. It's a terrific moment for the team.
Well, he's hit it hard and he's hit it first time, but perhaps the keeper could have got more on that.
So the first goal, it's 1-0. Well, some of you watching today might not know much about Alex Hunter, and what you probably won't know at all is that he does come from a footballing family. Jim Hunter was close to the England World Cup squad in 1966. His dad, Harold, also signed as a pro, had a few injury problems and didn't make the same impact as Jim, and I think that had an adverse impact on Harold himself. But Alex is coming through, and he's the next in line.
He might be through. Here's Hunter, and the goalkeeper plunged to make the save. It's Alex Hunter. Goal, Hunter. And that's the goal then for Arsenal.
Well, that's all about anticipation and just snapping up the rebound.
Just widen the margin here to 2-0. Shahi. He went in well. Well, it's a famous name in football now, the Vancouver Whitecaps. This is their home in BC Place, as it was.
Here's Hunter!
In. From Alex Hunter.
Two for him on the day, and two very well taken goals.
And here is another angle on that goal. Arsenal absolutely at their best.
Arsenal goal! 29, Alex Hunter.
Now Paslak. Shahi. Felix Paslak. Here's a chance to attack. Typified the competitive nature of this game, that tackle. It's only a throw-in. Mark Bartra. Julian Weigl. Made that look like a poor pass with a very good interception. Mesut Özil. This could be it. That's good support play from his teammates.
Shot on!
It's their corner. Crosses in. That's a very weak cross from a very good position. Pressure on, another corner.
Played down the wing, keeping the wide attack going.
Working hard just to see maybe a sight of goal. Hunter trying to find a way through. Hunter. Well, they've got a corner out of that. A bit lucky, it was deflected. Gareth Walker comes in strongly. Well, he's threaded the path through neatly.
Opportunity now, and the scorer is Gareth Walker.
Arsenal almost on easy street with that latest goal, and very comfortable in the situation in the match.
Well, it's just a question of being a professional now and not making any mistakes.
for more at 4-0. Weigl. Subotic. No shots at all so far for Borussia Dortmund.
I really can't believe this, Martin. It's none of...
Well, can you believe what we've seen in the first half? Half-time. Well, he's getting the cheers as he comes off. Alex Hunter.
On top of his game out there, and I'm sure he'll be thinking about grabbing his...
You don't often get a first half as one-sided as this one. They've been very good, the team that are leading, of course. Now it's with Hunter. They're on the attack here. He's got the ball away from him with the tackle. He's given possession away here. Subs getting ready. It's good play by the team, and Walker now can enhance it further. And now the shot! What full on the frame of the goal. Difficult decision for the officials here, but it is a throw, not a corner. And it's Walker. And here's a chance for Arsenal. The shot's on. And that's a brilliant goal. Well taken. He is taking this team apart. Alex Hunter.
Clinical in the extreme. An absolute demonstration of goal scoring from the boy.
Well, some players might switch off if they've scored a goal, even two goals in the game. But he's greedy for more, in the best way, I mean. And he's got a hat-trick.
Yeah, he's been a danger from the start. His work rate, his runs off the ball, and been top class.
If you're losing count, it's 5-0. Shaheed. Well, they're in a good position here. Makes a challenge here. Well, they passed their way up into a good position here, and then just lost the concentration, lost the ball as well. Real opening now. He's kept it out. Arsenal have possession. They've won it. Attacking now. And the goalkeeper can take charge now. Well, the building's... And the goalkeeper, it's his ball. In quickly. It's a promising attack, this, with Hunter on the ball. Pulisic. Royce. They cope with it well defensively. Gareth Walker. And that goalkeeper can just saunter out and pick that up. Disappointed with that touch. Crisp defending there. Christian Pulisic. Probing away. Trying to find room for a shot, maybe. It was good play until they got that challenge in. Weigl. Now the countdown is to 10 minutes left. Tried to tackle here, and he's done that. Played forward for Hunter. Hunter trying to find a way through. And it's a header. And it hit the post and went in. That was perhaps the place where it was impossible to save it. No goalkeeper could have reached that. It clips the post on the way in.
Yeah, really good strike. He took it early as well, and I think that's what caught the goalie off guard as much as anything.
Arsenal are going to make a switch. It's 6-0 as the game is restarted. Part of the game, the use of the substitutes. Very important part of the tactics too. We've got a change.
Shahid came in with the challenge and the ball broke free.
BC Play Stadium.
This could be it.
Please give a round of applause for today's man of the match.
Gone for the through pass. 29. Shots on here. It's a goal for Gareth Walker. Well, he's doubled up here with his second goal and he took it in excellent style, just like the first one. There's only really one team in it, only one team enjoying this. You look at the scoreline. That'll be two added minutes. There's only a minute to go. Comes in strongly. Was good progress with this attack. Arsenal have won the match. Well, this is a win, a really big win.
Well, it was a proper professional performance, you might call it, in the way that they were so ruthless with the opposition.
Man of the match for you, Alex Hunter, Alan Smith.
Well, he goes across and grabs the match ball from the ref, a hat-trick, and that's to be treasured by any player.
Too far.